moving away from that, let's talk boxing right now. And Tyson Fury has said for the rematch against him, Wilder over there, he's gonna be closing this rematch with a big knockout to Wilder. Is that possible?
I think he was even talking about
knocking
him out in the second round.
Yeah.
Will the Gypsy King win? I think he can win. I think
yes.
He's got everything.
I'm not so optimistic. He
I'm
can
not
win.
Sure of a knockout.
Okay.
But I think he's probably one of the only fighters that's both a fighter and a boxer.
Yeah.
He has a combination of both. He can move around. His movement is top notch. And he knows how to tease you to anger.
Okay.
And his combinations.
The way he throws his punches, he will get 100%.
But I can see him speaking with so much confidence right now. That means. He meant what he said.
He almost won the first fight.
Yes, he almost.
Cheated
him out
to me.
I was optimistic.
Because I watched from round one to final, I think he won. And coming from Bolu's angle,
okay.
Well, this guy, combination,
okay.
Boxing and all, do you know that first fight we're talking about, this guy didn't fight for 2 years.
Yes,
yeah.
And
came
back.
Came back and trained back.
He was like a beast,
yeah.
And took him all the way. And then one of the only things that I can say would not make this man win in round two is that, like Joshua, like Deontay Wilder, he does not have that kill off punch.
Yes.
He is those soft pick up points.
And Wilder just
maybe he's now working on that. We don't know because he's
taking. And I'm sure he has worked on that.